We live now in a nation where doctors destroy health, lawyers destroy justice, universities destroy knowledge.